जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर असिस्टेंट टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी मेन पॉइंट्स ऑफ द चैप्टर। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर आवर स्वीट होम। इन दैट चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न अबाउट needs of house, type of house, kacha house, pakka house and rooms in a house and which purpose which rooms are used for, like drawing room, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom and dining room. And let us revise main points of this chapter. The place in which we live is called a house. The place, वो जगह, in which we live, जहां हम रहते हैं, is called a house. वो हमारा घर कहलाता है. पक्का house is strong and kacha house is weak. There are two types of houses are there, pakka houses or strong. Pakka house majboot hota hai and kacha house is weak. Kacha house weak hota hai. Our house has different rooms. Hamare gharon mein alag alag rooms hote hain, alag alag kamre hote hain. Each room is used for a different purpose. Each room, प्रत्येक कमरा is used, use किया जाता है for different purpose, अलग अलग कार्यों के लिए. Let us see exercise of this chapter. Exercise number 1 is given in your book is put a tick on the correct option, means tick the correct option. Question number 1. Kacha houses are found in, options are villages, towns, cities. Kacha houses are found in villages. You have to tick here villages. Second, we sleep in the bathroom, kitchen, bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom. You have to tick here bedroom. Okay. Third, we eat our meals in the, options are drawing room, kitchen, dining room. We eat our meals in the dining room. You have to tick here dining room. Okay, tick the correct options. Completed. Let us see exercise number B. Fill in the blanks. First, the place where we live is called our home. You have to write here home. Second, pakka houses are strong houses. You have to write here strong. Third, kacha houses are weak houses. You have to fill here kacha. Kacha houses are weak houses. Fourth, We wash and take bath in the bathroom. You have to write here, bathroom. We wash and take bath in the bathroom. Fifth, we eat our meals in the dining room. You have to fill here, eat our meals. We eat our meals in the dining room. Fill in the blanks completed. You have to see here, exercise number C. Match the following. Some pictures are given here and you have to match these rooms, which things in which room. Okay? Drawing room. And you can match with, it is a picture of sofa, and you have to match with sofa. Drawing room, match with sofa. Second, dining room. Dining room, match with dining table. You have to match with dining table. Dining room, dining table. Third, bedroom. Bedroom, you have to match with bed. Bedroom in the, you have to match with bed. Fourth, kitchen. Kitchen, you have to match with gas stove. Kitchen, match with gas stove. This exercise is completed. You have to do all exercise in your book. Complete all exercises. Tick the correct option. Fill in the blanks and match the following. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.